the cut segment of the amniotic cavity. This is basically the ectodermal layer. Eventually, you will see a formation of a primitive streak here and a primitive node. Although it's in a cut portion here, but you can see how from this point onward, there's a communication down till the yolk sac. But this is in the third week. What happens after that immediately? There is folding of the neuroectoderm. Originally it was ectoderm, it became neuroectoderm, and the neuroectoderm will then undergo folding. There's basically neurulation happening. We can see how the tube is forming, but the cranial neural pore and the caudal neural pore, they will remain open. They will close at which date specifically?
28th and 25th.
Over here you can see the somites, which have their own derivatives, sclerotome, dermatome, they're a separate thing.